Hello guys, it's your girl Wendy again and welcome to my YouTube channel, The Wendy's Short 54. And if you're new here, don't forget to subscribe, turn on that notification button, like, comment, just do anything on that page. So, Kamuko Kibera, I'm sure you've heard of this, kuna beef between our two rappers, Octopizzo and Kevo Kefos. Octopizzo recently alinda interview mu Afrika na Zach, that is Ikonini podcast, and as during the interview, Mwafrika alimuuliza swali and he referred to Kevo Kefos. So after aliongelea Kevo Kefos, akasema haamini kwa Kevo Kefos anatoka Kibera, and if in case Kevo Kefos anatoka Kibera venye ana claim, anafaa tuonyeshe proof that anatoka Kibera, place ali stay, someone who saw him, a neighbor maybe, and something like that. So Kevo Kefos responded to this. Ametoa ngoma. In a response to that, ametoa ngoma. Inajita nyumba kumi. He feels like Octopizzo ndo chairman weyo nyumba kumi. And akasema, in as much as Octopizzo wakuna followers wengi, he still Octopizzo amfiki. He's still on fire. Yeye ndo ule mse. Na tena Octopizzo amtishi. So, kuna adi wamefuatana. Octopizzo alienda akamuuliza hiyo song, hiyo this song alikuwa na refer to nani. Akasema he should not, he is not explaining himself to Octopizzo, not now, not never. So after that pia Virusi Mbaya, he is a former teammate of Octopizzo, he also felt assaulted during the interview ya Octopizzo, and ametoa ngoma pia inajita the death of Octotune. So ye ameongelea Octopizzo, Zach na Mwafrika, na amesema yeye pia ame feel assaulted in whatever Octopizzo said. Then Mwafrika and Zach replied to that. First wamerabishi yo song and wamesema wangetamani kumpatia Virusi Mbaya a platform ajiongelele, but because someone said that ananuka na yeye angependa mwenye ananuka amkaribie, so he's not going to give him that platform. So guys, tell me your suggestions about this. Do you think Octopizzo go way above Kevo Kefos, or do you think Kevo Kefos the king of number nine? And do you think Virusi Mbaya ameingilia vita yenye sio yake? Because sidhani kama Octopizzo alimtaja in that interview. So remember to drop your comments down there below. So that's all I had for you today. Bye and see in my next video.